Here's how to deal with a roadblock. Two white cars blocked the highway, possibly with the intention of stealing from other road users. The driver of the car with the dash cam discerned the situation and opted to take a risk. By colliding with the front of one of the white cars, he likely inflicted significant damage to his own vehicle, but potentially managed to escape. What would you do in a similar situation?